G'day, Jacob and Sam from Make Science Fun. Thanks for joining us today. Hi Sam, how are you?
I think it's time for another turbo up my toy, don't you think, mate? Look at this red Wiggles car.
It's not red, it's yellow.
What about a bigger motor?
Some fire can come up.
A water sprayer. Whoa. Okay, the first job is to replace this drive shaft with something a bit more powerful. That motor's a bit small. I think we can replace it with something a tad bigger. Okay, I'll just fit this new drive shaft. Put a skid plate on as well, so that you can go over some four-wheel drive stuff. And it's got a new big motor, much, much bigger. Now, this was the original battery, 6 volts. Pretty tiny.
Heavy.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4 batteries. Going to be a water gun that you can fire at people as you drive along. All wired in and ready to roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's the motor for the water jet. That'll go on in. You like that.
Okay, fam. Here we go.
Most success with the Wiggles up car, but anyway, we had a lot of fun. Got a bit of a injury on the old wheel, so it wasn't steering particularly well. I spend all this time building stuff for my kids. The batteries go flat, so they grab a rope, a bike, and a billy cart. And off they go.